And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Starfield. Make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. Let's get into it.
For corners or hiding spots. They know this ship better than we do.
Excuse me, what? Locks, air pressure, dry, all good to go, Captain.
Thank you.
No organics here. Valuable minerals, perhaps. Succeed at that before we are discovered.
Thank you.
just hope whatever experiments were going on here are not running loose.
do you draw out the vowels of my name in such a prolonged manner?
It's like saying hey and your name at the same time. It's friendly.
I don't see how that would be friendly. My name is my name, and it should not be altered without my permission.
Best not to leave anything useful behind. Done.
caves like this can be an excellent way to conceal the presence of an illegal operation. I should know. spoils of victory. Hopefully they amount to something. Take a moment. See if there's anything here we should take. Something on your mind? If I can take a few things. I appreciate having your ear. I am more than willing to help you carry anything that has use, or is of considerable value.
Someone felt it was lucrative to build an entire facility for mining. Something important or a good team? Oh. We will speak again. Always a satisfying moment to return to your ship.
Andresia, hey. So I want to try something out. Got a second?
I am not certain that I believe you.
What is the purpose of this activity? No. Is all a bit more legal now, I suppose, but... hardly more civilized.
Judging by the wide-eyed and clueless look on your face, I'm guessing you're the new deputy. Wonderful. Well, your timing couldn't be worse. I've spent weeks trying to crack this smuggling ring, and I'm about to take a very important meeting. Yeah, well, you're here now, so we'll just have to make it work. I don't have time to catch you up, so you're gonna have to follow my lead. I'm about to meet with a contact who might be able to give me vital information about the smuggling ring. If you play your cards right and don't do anything stupid, she might be able to help you find Marco. If you're ready, my contact is here and waiting. Follow me.
A drink? Maybe a room for the night?
I keep thinking the next man will live up to the legacy. No one's ever come close.
I think that might be Donovan Reese. I dislike him intensely.
Yeah, well, things changed. Take a seat.
So you're working with Autumn, huh? Who are you? Is that so?
The deputy here is interested in meeting Marco to talk about that mercenary company he's been funding. Since part of that money is coming from his smuggling operation, we're working together.
So you're investigating the first? Why? Seems like a strange thing for a mercenary company to be doing.
I guess an introduction is in order. Like Marco, Jade here is the head of a small smuggling cartel. Difference is her crew stays out of Freestar Collective space, while Marco's group operates exclusively within it.
Except now he's looking to expand his operation, and he started moving in on my territory. Well, thanks for the economics lesson, but I think I know my trade. Look, the bad news is, Marco's incredibly paranoid. He never stays in one place for long. The good news is, I know how to find him.
But you're not gonna tell us yet, because you want something.
I want the same thing you do. I want Marco out of the picture. But like I said, getting a meeting with him can be damn near impossible. One of the few people who can arrange such a meeting is right here at Red Mile.
May Divine. We've suspected for some time that Red Mile was a meeting place for smugglers. If she's in business with Marco, she won't give him up easily.
My thinking exactly. I can tell you right now what she's gonna want, because it's the same thing she always wants. She wants runners. It's how she makes most of her money. Of course, people that hard-blooded aren't easy to find.
Yeah, well, I'm not going out on the mile. That's a death sentence. There has to be another way.
You've been a ranger long enough that too many people know your face and your name. Runners attract a lot of attention. If someone recognizes you and tips off May, this whole thing is shot. You, on the other hand, are just a deputy. It's pretty unlikely that a lot of people know you.
You don't have to do this. We'll find another way to get to Marco. All right. It's your call to make.
You have played your hand well, Jade. Using the Rangers to eliminate a rival. Very clever.
From where I'm sitting, we're using each other.
If it's really as simple as asking May Divine for a meeting with Marco, then I guess that's all you need to do. We'll wait here for you. Try not to die. Will you?
You're really going to take on the Mile, huh?
Or at least information about him.
I hope you're enjoying your visit.
Whether you're here to gamble, participate, or just watch, the Red...
That is true.
But Mr. Graziani values his privacy.
What is your business with him? Exactly.
It's no small favor that you're asking. But yes, I can arrange such a meeting. It's been too long since we've had proper entertainment. If you're willing to provide it, I'll give you Marco.
Are you prepared to run the Red Mile?
Good. Once you've begun, I'll collect bets from our patrons who will place wagers on your survival. That's what every runner says.
You definitely have at least a 50-50 chance.
Now that we're clear on what's expected of you, are you ready to begin? Good. Come with me and I'll introduce you.
Thinking of running sometime? Talk to me.
Your attention, please. Valued patrons and honored guests. The one brave soul. The hour of fate. Yes! A runner has come to test the Red Mile! Now is your chance to get a good look at our fearless challenger as you contemplate your wages. Do you see the fire in those eyes? What is that if not stealing determination? I think you'll agree that we're in for quite a show. The rules are simple. Go through the door and take the elevator down to where the mile begins. Activate the beacon at the base of the tower to see the distance. Once you've done so, return here alive and your run will be complete. Go now, runner, and see if you can survive the mile!
take your best shot. Where have they gone?
Winner takes all is the phrase, is it not?
Congratulations, Runner. You have succeeded where most have failed. In fact, you seem none the worse for wear. Indeed you have, and in most impressive fashion. As promised, I'll set up your meeting with Marco. I'll dispatch a courier to let him know you're coming. Please take a moment to relax and enjoy our hospitality. I'll return shortly.
I'd rather go back to the days when this place was raided and plundered on a regular basis.
I took this job so I could be here to see all the runners in person. Of course, most of them.
You made it.
Tougher than you look.
You're back. Are you okay?
If it were up to me.
Really? Either the Red Mile's reputation is exaggerated or you're just that good. Anyway, I'm relieved you made it through okay.
Why? Afraid you'd lose all that work you put into your smuggling investigation?
I wouldn't expect you to understand. All you see in people is what you can get from them. I'm glad, because that was an incredibly brave thing you did. And we need Rangers with that kind of courage. Also, I owe you an apology. I was pretty awful to you at first. I'm sorry about that. You're right. Let's focus on the job. Once you're on your way, I'll return to the Rock and let the Marshal know what's going on. Come home safe, Deputy. That's an order.
You always were the soft one, little sister.
Oh, go to hell. Or at least make yourself useful and get us some drinks.
I hear you're one of the runners. Kick back with the drinks in the bar.
Time for me to keep my promise, runner. You can find Marco on Kodos aboard his ship. I'd advise you not to keep him waiting. He is not exactly patient. Good. Travel safely, runner. Should you ever crave the challenge of the mile again, it will be here, waiting for you.
The people
for the Rangers will help you if you get in trouble here.
Let me be clear. You start something, every one of us in here will make sure.
Every smuggler I have ever worked with had a perverse affection for this place. I do not understand it.
If it's too hot to handle, we can take it off your hands. This better not be a waste of... Then here I thought you were... Now we're good.
All right, buzz off. Busy.
If you don't see what you need, feel free to... Welcome to Sig... You won't find a better...
Thank you. Alrighty, that looks like a good place to stop. Make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video.